Walgreens will soon have a new leader. The company announced this morning that CEO Rosalind Brewer has stepped down. The Deerfield-based drug chain says the company and Brewer mutually agreed on her resignation. She was named Walgreens CEO in 2021. She'll continue as an advisor to the company while Walgreens searches for a new leader.